Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Oh my god, the dinner. Okay, there's got to be something in the kitchen. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Come on. It's time to decide, girl. Yeah, chicken curry with a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good. Well, into the oven we go. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden. Wow, it's very romantic. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Crap. Do I have time to take a shower first? crap. Just hold on, I'm coming. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna be me. I mean, there's no point in me throwing myself at the guy. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period.
I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Well, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is... It's actually the first place I've ever had, just by myself, so... It's weird getting used to the idea of it. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but, you know, it's got a little garden and it's pretty quiet.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. My parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something? How did you end up joining the CIA?
I went through college, not really knowing what I wanted to do. Tried the army. You know, for the action, travel, adventure, long enough to realize that wasn't for me. And when a CIA agent recruiter approached me, I jumped at it.
It's nothing. It's just... Aiden's messing with us. Ignore him. Ignore him. I should probably... You know, I'm gonna go check on the dinner because... This cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. Mmm, smells good.
Oh, it's, chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. That's what it's supposed to be, so...
I didn't know you cooked. I mean, it looks great. This is good.
Good. I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? I know almost nothing about you.
Well, I mean, there's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me, and well, you pretty much know the rest, so.
You know, your parents, do you still see them?
No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the infra world. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, everything's fine. Aiden is just... he's just feeling a little nervous. It's okay, really. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No. My parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Wait. Yes, I mean, I was. Jody, I think there's something wrong with Aiden.
Give me a second. Listen, I'm fed up with you and your goddamn jealousy. So why don't you just go back to whatever ethereal fucking place you came from and let me get on with my life? Get out of here! Do you fucking hear me? Get the fuck out!
How about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know what? Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
I'm sorry.
No, I thought you...
No. No, it's not... It's my fault. I can't.
I better go.
Are you happy, Aiden? You got what you wanted. Yeah, I know it's not your fault. I completely freaked out.
He's gonna think I'm an idiot. I am such a fucking idiot.
You know, you were right. Maybe he's just not my type. I wonder if anyone is. I've always got you, Aiden, right?
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
pinpoint him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. Get rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find. Thank you. It was here.
مثل اليانصير.
أين قائدكم جمال الآن؟ نعم؟
إنه لا.
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
من حق شعب بلادنا.
else did the job for me. Kid needs help. I gotta do it.